didn't see you there. Just getting ready for my next video. You know what a great drink to have is? On a hot summer day, after your soak on your soaker chair, a whiskey sour, done the proper way. That's what I'll be making today. Okay, so for today we'll be needing some dark maple syrup. If you don't have dark, you can use regular, but make sure it's not Aunt Jemima bullshit. One lemon, shot glass, a shaker, a juicer. You can also just use your hands. A knife, some ice, cup, one egg, which you'll be using an egg white. First things first, let's separate this egg. It's pretty easy to do. You just want to crack your egg over something, open it up, just go back and forth with the yolk. Oh man, couldn't have done this any worse. You don't really need a whole egg white. It usually all plops out in one go, but there you have it, an egg white. Okay, so, oh, I forgot also, we need whiskey for this. So don't forget the whiskey. So let's make it. Get your mixer. Put a shot of whiskey in. If you're making two, just double this. If you're making three, triple it, and so on and so on. I don't usually follow like a strict mixologist guideline. I'm a free man, and I'll make my whiskey sour how I want to. So, shot of whiskey. Half a shot of the dark maple syrup. The dark maple syrup is just cultivated at the end of the syrup season. So the sap is a little bit more bitter. When you boil it down, it comes a little darker, and it just, the bitterness is nice for the whiskey sour. Well, I forgot another thing. This is not going my way today. I'm going to be using rhubarb bitters at the very end of this. So that's rhubarb bitters. You can also use Angostura or any other bitters you like. Okay. Okay, so let's get going on this. Here's the syrup. Put that in there. Take our lemon here. We're going to take a little bit off for after as a bit of a garnish. Cut that in half. Probably only need about half. Must be hard being Rachel Ray. So many things can go wrong in the kitchen. Alright, I'm gonna use the shot glass again. There's still a bit of syrup left in there. And I'd say you probably want to do about half a shot, 3/4 of a shot, and a shot being 1 ounce of the lemon juice. That's about right. And some of our egg white. I could regulate this. It'd be nice. I don't want to do all of that egg white. Weird egg white. And then I think we're ready to shake her up. My favorite part. We get to make funny faces. Oh yeah. You really want to shake it to get the egg white nice and frothy. It feels frothy to me. So I'm going to fill my master's cup here with ice. Right to the top. Almost. Pour this over the ice. What's that you say? Do I work at Jack Astor's? They'd love to have me there. Fortunately, really busy making these videos. I just want to light your rind on fire here, kind of not on fire, but a little snap. Pop that in. Then take your bitters. A couple of drops on top. These are the rhubarbs. And I think we're ready to taste. What's that? Whiskey sour. Wow. That is good. Great Gatsby ain't got shit on me. Yeah, I know he doesn't drink whiskey sours in the Great Gatsby. I'm sure somebody at one of those parties had a whiskey sour. Jerks. Next week, jerk chicken.